For our first Turing machine example, I've chosen one that tests the oddness of a binary representation of a natural number. Note that I've cheated here in the transition function by including only state symbol pairs in the domain that we would actually encounter during computation. By convention, if no transition is specified for the current state symbol pair, then the program just halts in the reject state. One convenient way to represent the transition function, by the way, is with a state diagram, similar to what is often used for finite automata for those familiar with that model of computation. Each state gets its own vertex in a multigraph, and every row of the transition table is represented as an edge. The edge gets labeled with the remaining information besides the two states. That is, it gets the symbol red, followed by an arrow, then the symbol to right, and the direction to move the head. Now let's trace through the operation of this Turing machine on this input, 1, 0, 1, 1. The head first reads a 1 from the tape, and we're in state Q0. So I go up here and consult the transition table, and here I see that I should follow this edge, since that has state Q0, and we read a 1. And this transition tells me that I should write a 1, or leave the tape alone, and move the head to the right, and change the state to Q0. So let's go ahead and update our figure. We're still in state Q0, and the position of the head has been moved one space to the right. So this becomes our new configuration. In the next step, we'll read a 0. Consulting the transition diagram, we see that this means that we should leave the 0 alone and move the head to the right again, and stay in state Q0. We read a 1 from the tape, and that means we follow this transition here and move the head to the right again. And the next step is similar. Finally, the head reads a blank symbol. The transition table tells us to write a blank symbol and move the head to the left, and to switch the state to Q1. Now, we read the symbol under the head. That's a 1, so we follow this transition rule here, and we end up in an accept state.